When you walk in the path of sadhana, you have to remember one thing. No matter how many obstacles there may be, no matter how many unfavorable the environment may be, take the time every morning and evening, go to inward in a silence and withdraw your awareness towards to the source, towards to the divinity, in the feet of divinity, with the help of meditation and prayers. All you have to do is to be determined, consistently practicing.